Alright, and welcome back to Pokémon X, as we continue through gem number 3, to beat up something. Miss. Ace Trainer Maxim. Alrighty. Oh, Electrode. How do you be, dude? You're a cool guy. Cool guy. Listen, I guess I should. It depends, really. Dragon Dance, then Dig, maybe do better. But for now, we will be testing the limits of just using Dig. Effective, but probably just Dig by itself, I think, is worth. I think I've beaten every gym leader of electric Pokemon with Dig. Thunderfire Fangs from Egg Moves and Trick. It's Dragon Claw. Well, yeah, I just learned Dragon Claw, actually. Because he learns it on a level. Okay, Psybeam. Take Psybeam over Psywave. Yeah, I do believe Tyrantrum gets Earthquake just flat out as a level move too. Fake Out. We'll put that over Scratch, because that will be a good opening move if he gets in, is forced to get in. Turn Fake Out. Defeated Ace Trainer Maxim. Alright, we'll try Dragon Dance, then Dig on the next. Learns Earthquake at level 48, so yeah. Through his moveset alone, he gets the moveset that you were talking about. Is really close. Is very close. Come on. Is he slow? I'm checking the stats on him real quick. Because it would be funny if... speed 71, so he can cap out at a 265. It might be possible for Tyrantrum to... It might be possible. Don't have enough. I have enough overpower for the small. Wait, no, I have enough overpower to give the small. And we'll use a super potion. He is carrying us through this all. Again, he's only 2 levels away from evolution, so that might be a bad thing. I might, on the next floor, refrain from using him. You don't have to worry about it too terribly much with me right now. I might even just try it, not for the... Like, I might take Tyrantrum as primary Pokemon just to see. I might have to redo his egg moves to him, but... The moveset on him doesn't sound bad. But also, being confused is really bad. Yep. The baby, or the unevolved Pokemon have a higher chance of failing confusion. Because sometimes it feels like that. I know, level doesn't come into play either. It's just a flat percentage, but sometimes it feels like more impressive Pokemon have a better chance. Oh no! Power gym hurt. No, that's fine. Let's give Hone Edge a chance. So, power gym, it's a ground type move. Right. That hurt a lot. Right, the Hone Edge doesn't have defense per se right now. Skrelp, let's get you in there. Yeah, a lot of my team feels underwhelming somewhat. Granted, in this gym... Oh, wait. If the Dedenne is... Ooh, if the Dedenne is Lightning-type, Poison will do good. Skrelp might be the saving grace here. When I just want to learn Slack. Should I keep Swords Dance and Automize, or is that too much to try and do? Because he's gonna stay slow most of the time. His attack gets up there regardless, but through the final evolution, it's more about using his defensive skill to buff him than it is to... His defensive skill plus some other things. I think it's probably better to go keep Swords Dance, get rid of Automize, and get some priority moves. We'll take Slash. And Dewblade, I think, gets a good defensive buff compared to Hone Edge, right? Roughly at level 45, he is close to getting that 52 that is necessary for him to evolve. Alright, is this the gym leader or something else? There we go. Yep, told you it was a pan pour. Ding, 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 you're correct. Well, aren't you a clever one? Yes, I am clever for taking as... Oh, jeez, there's another floor to this. All right, Tyrant. Once at most, so we'll bump you, and then... See if it even matters. Full power. Oh, I do have the big one. Can't use the big one. 20 HP extra will help. He was revived. That is 50, 70. 70? 71. Because. Alright, what do we got? Quiz time. That is a Butterfree. You can tell by the big feet of the villain. Awesome. Is it two or three? Pavilion was number two. We will skip number two to battle one and three. Yes, number one, really. Out mining. My friend actually had an interesting Yeah, a rather interesting Aegislash build. I forget what he did, but I think it was... I forget fully what he did, but it acted differently than the way I played the Pokemon. But we would always get into fights against each other, Aegislash to Aegislash. Okay, Grid level 22. Esper level 20. I mean, a lot of these Pokemon are going to evolve sooner than I'd like. But... into the elevator, yeah. I might let Tyrantrum... if he faints again, I might... oh. I have to battle before you find out who's right. Life's harsh like that. That is fair. Life is harsh. Because people make it harsh. I'm looking away from my thing real quick. Pikachu, alright. It's a female Pikachu, because it has that weird heart tail thing that never existed until a certain point. Which made Ash's Pikachu male. Weren't really ever sure. Bonk. There we are. Yeah. If he gets... don't want him to evolve before the gym leader is the thing. I hope there's only one more floor, because if I can take on the gym leader on the next floor and get the evolution for a Tyrantrum, that is a major boon in the right direction. So... yeah, you're doing fine. Let's see here. Yes, we will pick number two. Vivillon was correct. Well, number two was Vivillon, is what I mean to say. Fan Lighty sent out Plusle. Plusle, Mine, and Pikachu. Yeah, those are cool. Like, some of the mid-range Pokemon were easier than this, or were harder than this. Oh, wait. Yeah, he's gonna dig. That was an interesting attempt. I'm gonna do this. Oh. That is fair. Oh! That was the first potion I've seen used. Oh, but a super potion does not give you enough to resist this Pokemon's puerile strength. Oh, I was gonna be nervous if Tyrant evolved right now. Alright. A bad position because I don't know what I'm going to do, per se. Unless this elevator leads to the gym leader. That's a pretty looking pavilion. Yep. Oh, cool. We actually made it to the gym leader. Is there? Pokemon power, O power. And do I have it? Prize money, HP, befriend, attack, power, defense. You know what I should have been doing? Because Honedge is not using it. Not that. Should put Eviolite on Tyrant to give him better defensive capability. Then... Okay, I have an idea. But it takes us going all the way back to the beginning. Yeah, duh. Too bad that 4+ that I miss, or that I will more often than not win that damage race. There's the Pokémon Center. It's gonna be dumb, but I think it's gonna be worth it. Because it's just gonna make sure I get some victory out of here. Maybe not. So my plan is maybe to go ahead and use the attack power boost, O-Power. Feels like that might not be a bad play, then, or maybe speed power, then Dragon Dance for 2 speed buffs plus 1 damage. Unless I can use both attack and speed. Which O power do I have right now? I don't have a lot. What does it cost? Speed. Can't afford either of them. Eh, we're fine. If we mess up or fail, we mess up and fail. Yeah. I got that. I didn't end up getting that figured out. So we will... We want to Dragon Dance with Tyrant at least once at the start of this. So giving him that defensive buff is good. This is the gym leader of Lumio City, Clemont. You better watch out, my brother's strong, as strong as you expect a Lumio City gym leader to be, got it? Honey, how many times did I remind you? Yeah. We got this. Oh jeez. I forget he's got those weird jets. He uses Heliolisk, doesn't he? Sent out Emolga. Oh! That hurts a lot of my plan. I can dance. Guess we'll go... Yeah. It hurts a lot of my plan. Is it gonna go? How is it gonna? Is he going to swap or is he going to? Oh. Electric terrain, electric power is improved by this? I don't remember. You know, oh geez, sturdy Magneton? Oh no, mirror shot. That's gonna hurt. Just hit him with the Dragon Claw. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Hyper Potion's gonna max it out. Did it come by shy by one? No. Okay, I'm still the faster of the two, so this is handled. Magnezone used mirror shot. Is it him that has the Dedenne, or is it supposed to be like his sister that has the Dedenne? Alright, so Tyrant, if you survive, you are going to evolve. On Edge, Griddle level 30. Really? Huh. Switcheroo, what does that do? could be interesting. I think it's worth having for now. Yeah, we'll give up on 21. Okay, electricity's gone. Heliolisk, keep battling. I don't know if you... Oh. Solar beam off of that is going to hurt. But... if they faint during it? Okay. And dig. So now Emolga is the only thing I really have to worry about. Kind of now wish I kept a rock move or an ice move. Scrub level 45. Will this stab move do enough? Eh, quick attack's not gonna hurt much. Oh, come on. Of course you have another hyper potion. I guess I should have thought to Dragon Dance there. Oh, static, really? Just give me this game. Ooh, Aerial Ace. That doesn't hurt much. And we're done! Expert Brew level 22. Disarming Voice, maybe? Come and do again. Heals the... Door, we'll put Disarming Voice on you. And we beat the fifth gym leader who only had three Pokemon. The major thing I wish they would do is just give the gym leaders a larger Pokemon pool to play with. Yeah, Tyrantrum, very powerful for a fossil. He would be super useful with Sturdy. Wait, wouldn't he have evolved there? Oh, it has to be during the day? It is not daytime. Okay. Did not catch on to that. He has to evolve during the day. Thunderbolt, though. Bolt's good. Okay. And we out. Oh, wait, why did I go to floor 5? I need to go to floor 1. More at night. Yeah, I didn't catch on to that. I just thought it was level 39. Which, it's nighttime right now. So, I guess... Azandre Cafe. And it's a red cap. Sure. I'm gonna do something real quick. Because I think the time of the game affects a day and night cycling. I'm just gonna change it to... Hello? I heard something. There's settings. System settings. Just saved, so we're good there. Gonna break the rule a little bit, or rules a little bit. Setting. Date and time. Today's date. No. Not date. Current time. Here we go. It is now daytime. And we will keep Tyrant in party until we get to the right point. Might be the case. There we go. So now we just have to get Tyrant to level 40, because I did not realize that there was no danger of my Tyrant evolving at night. There we go. And I believe it is daytime in the game. Looks brighter. Yeah, because the Pokémon Center doesn't have a bunch of light streaming out of it. Over there. Cover you all. I feel like you should be viable by now, and you two are going to evolve long before necessary. Actually, how much do you need to evolve? Might just run out in the desert and fight before I go to Lissandre Cafe. We'll get Tyrant, Tyrantrum evolution real quick. And then worry about more. That. Actually. Didn't think about this, but yeah. Just move that over. Why not? Hopefully we get a Dugtrio early. And that works too. He's not dragon type yet. So we dig. I guess I could have crunched, but there we go. That is not a lot of experience off of that guy. Ken could definitely use a Dugtrio to battle. Right, there's also this one over here. Maybe that's one we can enter. I don't think I'm shut tight. Cannot get in from here. Sure. There we go. All of these power plants look like they go to different places. Really? Trapinch? Got 2 minutes to get this Tyrant to evolve, and you're giving me nothing to work with. Oh, come on. I was doing that because I thought it wouldn't take 2 turns. It's always nice when they give you Pokemon that can actually learn Earthquake versus having to TM learn Earthquake. Hello. Because having to collect the TM can also, come on. This lower level at least. It is. So one crunch should do it. I also guess I should Dragon Claw instead of Crunch because I get Stab on that. Regardless. 4 a.m. to 8 p.m.? Okay, so mine was at 8, set to 8 a.m., and I barely missed the actual normal time. Oop, yeah. Crush Claw. Rush Claw is good, but I can't really forget the moves that I want to forget right now, so we'll worry about that later. If I decide, well, Braviary is from Proclamation, so probably not going to use Braviary in the Elite Four. I just need the evolution there. How close are you, bud? You are like three more of the light Pokemon away. Give me a Dugtrio. Come here. Get the fuck back here. I'm here. Why are you running? I ran into it twice. There we go. There's Dugtrio, which... Sure. Oh, Sucker Punch. Not bad. Having the Eviolite has been a lifesaver on many occasions. Just so much damage untaken. Yeah, game definitely doesn't want to make this evolution easy. You come back here too. Stop running away! They run away if you have Pokemon of a certain level or something? There we go. That's nice that Gible was the one that got me the level that I needed. Level 40. Since we're probably gonna redo moves later anyways, we'll evade learning Thrash. Especially when Tyrantrum is coming! It took more minutes than necessary. Oh boy. And now my strongest Pokemon is Honedge. He looks so cool. Big T-Rex. Does just look so cool. He's got a beard and big front teeth and... just kind of the non-Generation 1 style designs. Like, don't get me wrong, some of the Gen 1 Pokemon do look cool, but not to that extent. Alright, let's go to the Pokemon Center and stow him away for now. But we might end up using Tyrantrum for the sake of the Elite Four. Shiny Tyrant would be fun. Taking that away. Get Rockhead? What does Rockhead do? Oh, protects the Pokemon from recoil damage? That's okay. That is okay. Renplup gets at. Interesting. I'm holding off on you until super late, really. I have two teams of Pokemon left to level at this point. A lot of them are gonna evolve at level 30 to 32. I may end up just with a team of Rufflet and Scrawl someday. Rocky from the give you a light on Hone Edge because he will need the defensive buff. He's only 5 levels away from his first evolution. Like, all of these evolutions are gonna start rolling on top of each other. Oh, yeah. No guard. Auto hit attacks are ish. Yeah, he's got. Oh, yeah, he's got good attack and defense, but low special attack special. That's not bad. Alright, so on the YouTube side, please. Gen 6 Living Dex, it is still a Tyrant. It's fair. Everyone, please stay safe, have a nice day, and we'll see you next time on the YouTube side.